relatively cheap enough that you can leave it without worrying about it.
Yeah. I mean, I would leave it in a forest and not worry too much. If I'm sending all the images remotely, then I have what I really want. So
okay.
It's like $25 to replace that, and you know, like get an old camera from the secondhand store.
Lego's kind of the most.